life on the prairie. There's no place for women or children. So say the denizens of Hell on Wheels. Whether a man of integrity is what's needed to build the railroad, we don't yet know. The railroad has always been the business of the unscrupulous and corrupt.